I'm ready, jumper. I think we've already dueled this shit ton. Fuck that. Oh shit, I'm screwed.
I possibly. Legacy of Two Thieves.
Yeah, well, I fucked up at the beginning. I shouldn't have lost that. Like,
the
I accidentally rolled out, man. Yeah, I rolled out. No, I rolled out of the fucking refuge. Like, I just lost me everything. Res me. Res me, Zeus.
Resing.
Nice.
The real challenge would be beating him with circles, which...
No. Okay,
I'm at a complete disadvantage. I don't have a stealth. I would have to run like a dagger pistol offhand.
Cool.
Belt is a crutch.
Okay.
They should have won that. Makes me angry. You're putting Zerkers on?
Yeah.
Oh man.
Flex nuts.
The days! Oh, so close.
I can't see. But he's in full focus mode.
Oh man.
Could be the end for our hero.
Yeah, it is. Not like I... fucked up again. Let's go again.
Ooh, I'm actually gonna spectate a little bit. Going Grouch's little quad here.
I'm ready.
Ignite agility.
So I found the trick is to like dodge like crazy. Hope you miss a backstab so I get that evade and then turn around and cloak you.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Go for initiative. Hey, I remember Kitchen used to run that. I always troll them for it.
Making me realize how strong 6 set Rindalissa is.
Oh yeah.
5-6 stab, that shit prod.
No, you blinded! Blinded my cloak and dagger! Haha, Daisy.
The fucking dodge rolls, the fuck?
For days, dude. For days.
Oh my god. Just look at his endurance bar, it's still full. I don't understand.
That bigger, dude. Burma. Holy shit, the bigger, bro. Fucking Vigors.
Okay.
The fucking Vigors, dude.
Yeah, I know what you're trying to say here.
Endurance running low.
Oh man, fuck you.
Say, I don't think this is nearly as entertaining as
it's not.
As two thieves, like two dagger pistol thieves going at it.
Well, the rock dog's what kills me, so that sucks.
Those cloak and dagger rock dogs. Maybe that's what I should be doing, like, Just well, I'm stealthing with the dagger until you pop out.
I'm ready. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm popular, so...
Did I daze your rock dog? Yes, I did! Oh my god, the random Heartseeker!
Bingo.
Oh shit.
We hit the jackpot.
Had just popped my Lissa. Like, if my Lissa activated, like, a fraction of a second earlier, I would have Aegis that, and then Bassied you and took all of your health. You didn't have a shot of step up, right?
I had an info.
Oh.
Emperor, you have 45 viewers and not a single person is talking in your chat.
That's how I feel, it's really weird and I don't say anything. I'm ready.
You have that happens to me 45 bots though.
Actually, no, if it's 45, there's people talking. Sometimes there'll be 20 people watching me and they say nothing.
The rest of 45 but windows
they
themselves open?
Like in game or some shit. It makes me feel awkward. But it's cool though. Can't get over these dodges.
It's like it doesn't even use endurance.
It really is. I wish I had that luxury.
Reminds me of Runes of Adventure being broken back in the day.
please don't tell me that's a rock dog. It was a rock dog!
Back in the day, Runes of Adventure used to be really fucking broken. And it'd give you 100% endurance on heal, but you could just pop in a med kit on engineer and it would proc it. So you could just swap in, swap out, and get 100% endurance. I exploited that just a little.
I had a Larsenus queued. That rock dog is what killed me!
I know, it's hilarious. I was laughing in silence.
That rock dog!
Hey, just Byron. Telling me about that earlier, it's fucking hilarious. When I actually see it in action.
You bring your back and
everything. Oh my god. That rock dog took the blunt of everything.
Every time it's the rock dog. Every single time.
Well, that's the like negative aspect of just slinging an A. Mm-hmm. I'm ready.
Well, you better not swing in here with Bassie up, that's for sure.
Ooh.
What? How do you have another? What?
Oh shit. Oh shit.
No.
It happens to the best of us. It happened to me too.
Didn't you already pass
it? First time I dueled this fucking.
Yes, I did.
You have Venom Recharge. Oh
do
my
I
god.
Took I
Venom
not.
Recharge?
I promise you I did not
how
take
did,
that.
How did you pass it twice? Your rock dog
sometimes
Bassie.
I get,
you have
Orange Shack. Sometimes I get two refuges and Shadow Step. Isn't that OP? Two refuges, two Shadow Steps, two Bassies?
It didn't go on for
that's
45
like
seconds,
that's like me getting
did it?
Two misforms, dude.
No, it didn't. I took improv. That's my.
Oh yeah, you did.
Training for improv.
You did
isn't
take
it
the
strong,
recharge.
Dude? It's
yeah.
Strong. It's fucking strong. Improv is strong. Like, if I get a recharge, like a reset on it. I'm ready.
I could outrun a centaur. I can't see! Cloak!
Mm. Damn it!
Oh, man, it's close.
Nice. So yeah, keep rolling. Show everyone your dodges. I'm ready in, let's just say 20.
I think it's safe to say that if I were the dual jumper, I'd have to wait out 5 dodge rolls.
I think it's safe to say you would definitely lose. You just rip all your boons off.
You guys should find out who would win.
Yeah, after this one. I should be ready jumping.
SD DPS.
I accidentally hit my steel.
You're an animal.
Come on, proc! No! My lifts didn't proc fast enough.
Oh shit, you stuffed. No, I had a bassy. You, that stuff killed me. It was good timing.